Bonjour à toutes et à tous, je vous retrouve dans ce cinquième épisode du retour de l'événement de l'anniversaire. Et donc nous attaquons la deuxième partie.
Went for a walk on top of a mountain? You come up here with Garland?
No, not with him.
Oh, you. Wait, you feel that? Something's out there. This isn't the best time for a leisurely stroll. We should leave, Sarah. I'll escort you someplace a little safer.
Back to the temple, then?
No. If we get surrounded, we'll be trapped. We should find another spot. Any ideas?
There's a Moogle village nearby, if I remember correctly.
The way to the village is closed. The night is full of fiends. Lock your doors, shut your flues, batten down the hatches. But you're in luck, Master. For there is someone who can open the way to travelers in distress. Someone like yours truly.
Capot?
Hey now, that's my line. And you've come to the right place. I'd be more than happy to open the way for you. For the right price.
You're gonna charge me at a time like this?
Would you trust someone who offered to do everything for free? Of course you wouldn't. Opening the way for weary travelers seeking solace from the fiend-infested high roads at night might be simple enough. But then there's the village safety to consider. Keeping proper watch requires a certain amount of funds, you see. Capel.
Donc voilà, on a le début de. Donc voilà, donc j'ai essayé un petit peu le dialogue. La fin de la partie annexe de la première partie, je la ferai à la toute fin. Voilà, hein, comme ça, moi, c'est prévenu que ça arrivera qu'à ce moment-là. Et du coup, je sais pas trop combien de temps ça va prendre au total. Mais de ce que j'ai vu, c'est qu'en fait, je suis plus long. je suis plus lent que pour la première version. Après, bon. À l'époque, j'étais peut-être pas forcément en difficulté maximale pour les zones. Donc forcément, ça a peut-être joué aussi. Et bon, après, bon. On va pas se mentir non plus, les classes utilisées sont pas forcément les plus optimales pour progresser efficacement. Donc voilà, je vous retrouve en fin d'épisode pour la conclusion. Et donc sur ce, bon visionnage!
Thank you.
such generosity. I approve.
If you're angling for a tip, you'll do better hitting up the royal family.
Oh, I'm not as hard up for cash as all that, Master. No, you've paid me fair and square, and in return, I'll give you a bit of privileged information. There's a gathering of unfriendly folks up ahead, so watch out. They may look like Moogles, but they're anything but. Master? Master? Where are you? Have you really forgotten about us, Kapal? Please, don't leave. Help us, Kapal. Master! Help me, Kapal! Help me! Help me, Kapal!
Is that... Mog?
Wait! Something feels off. This isn't right.
Why won't you believe me, Kapo?
Told you! Real Moogles can't see or hear me. You're a fake!
Huh? I'm lonely, Kapo.
I think I know the ones you mean.
Oh. Another tidbit of information you might find useful, Master. It is said that inside the Moogle village, a crystal can be found. A very special crystal. You can use the crystal to make the night end, or so they say, Kapo.
It is said, so they say. You don't sound very confident. I've got a better idea. Why don't we all just go to bed? That'll bring the dawn, right? Isn't that how the night of the Sacred Birth Festival ends?
All of us, right. The problem with that is, even if all of us go to sleep, there's no guarantee that all of the fiends will sleep too. The night might yet go on.
Then we'll just have to put those fiends to rest.
Woohoo! That's the spirit, Master. Oh, and try not to die, okay? So long, Kapo.
Let's go. Stay close and keep an eye out.
Thank you.
I'm guessing you don't go for many nighttime hikes.
I'm fine, thank you. A little tired, but strangely, not sleepy at all.
Same here. It is strange. But, of course, I wouldn't want to get too sleepy out here on the road.
Not with fiends about, no.
If you see me nodding off, give me a kick or something to wake me up.
Maybe a tap on the shoulder.
Awfully quiet, Echo.
I wanted to give you two some space.
Thanks, but it's not like that.
Oh, that's a shame.
T'as eu un gros moment de flottement. Bon, il y a principalement alarme que j'ai oublié de changer. Bien entendu. Et bien que ça arrive. Mais il faut que je pense à faire évoluer cette carte aussi devant quand même. Donc on va aller débloquer la petite zone. Et donc je vous retrouve demain pour la suite. De ce retour d'event, j'espère que je vais faire moins de boulettes. Bon, déjà niveau équipement, là je suis optimisé. Ah, là, différent, enfin, au différentiel de la carte devant qui n'est pas à 5 étoiles, bien sûr. Oui, c'est ça que je regarde. Oui, du coup, il reste encore un petit trait à débloquer. Il y a voilà, la carte de terre aussi. Le feu, normalement, c'est good. Ouais. Et ouais, le vent, c'est parce que. Oui, mais c'est que. Ouais, faut que je monte. Je suis nul. Ok. Bon, bref. Donc, je vous dis à demain pour la suite. D'ici là, portez-vous bien. Je vous souhaite une bonne continuation.